Hey everybody, Dr. Wally back here again, and we're talking a little bit more about our eye muscles today. So yesterday we talked about the ability for our eyes to track objects and locate things, so moving eye muscles moving side to side, up and down. And today we're going to talk about the focusing muscles on the inside of our eyes. So if you think about our eyes, on the inside of our eyes, we have a muscle that kind of acts like a camera lens, and that muscle has to flex so you can see up close. And then it relaxes so you can see things far away. And so a lot of people have trouble with this. Either the muscle is overactive, meaning that it focuses too hard up close, so then when they look far away, they can't relax enough to see. Or the opposite can happen, where they look up close and they can't focus very well, so they can't see very well up close, but they see good far away. And a lot of times people come in the office and they think they just might need some glasses. And it turns out they may have an overactive or underactive or just inflexible focusing system. And this can affect us in school, in work, in sports. It can make a really big difference in a lot of things that we do. So if you come in and we test your focusing muscles and it turns out that either you're overactive or underactive, there's a series of exercises that we can do, some therapy we can do at home, some therapy in the office that we can do to take care of this. And so if you're noticing that you're having more trouble adjusting from near to far, it could be something going on with your focusing muscles. Now, one thing I will say is that as you get into your 40s and 50s, these muscles start to break down a little bit. So that's a whole nother topic. But when we're talking about anybody under that age, then there's definitely some things we can do about it besides glasses. So if you have any questions about this, feel free to send me a message. I'd be glad to answer them for you. Thanks.